somebody in there?
In here.
Check this shit out. What do we have here?
Yo, Carl. What up, kid?
Hey, what's happening? Oh, is this undercover training? Oh, no, you must be off duty.
Yeah, whatever. Hush up, man. Mr. Truth here is going to be supplying you with some of the finest weed, and you are going to deliver it for us.
Hey, man, you losing it. You hallucinating this shit.
What? Oh. Yo, Truth, come here, man.
Welcome, friend.
Sup?
Carl here is gonna be paying you your money.
What you talking about?
Now, Carl, I got a real do-gooder fucking with me, and I want you to take this evil green poison and drop it on him. It's gonna ruin that asshole's career.
Ah, oh, bullshit.
Dudes, you want mushrooms, you lose? How about some DMT?
No, not for me, man. I got a jet.
Whew, shit. I'm fucked up.
Yo, Carl, pay the man.
Whoa, man. I never thought I'd see that. A Fed out smoking me, huh? What are you, dude? FBI? DEA?
Nah, I'm more like a private investigator.
Friend, you give off a positive energy. How about some Vietnamese opium?
Nah, I don't get down with that.
But how do I know I can trust you then?
What, I'm working for you now?
I'm a man of peace, but some squares across that ridge are not respecting my peace. I mean, survivalist maniacs, right-wingers, fascists. They have a harvester and I need one. Get it, then you can pay me. Namaste, Carl.
The fuck that mean? Later, freak.
Which is why Mom keeps me clinically obese, so I won't run away.
That's where Kate comes in. My sister's son got to 18 and just ran away. She was brokenhearted. Now me and little Joshua celebrate every day with Kate. He's my number one, and he knows it. Now he's not running anywhere. Why not celebrate with Kate every day?
Celebrate Kate.
We'll be right back. come to the wrong farm, boy. This ain't no country club, fella.
You want to shut up, huh?
Beat him down. It's all he's good for. Hey, who is this guy?
Don't know, but it looks kind of shifty. Roll him in some big shit.
I ain't such a buster now, huh? You won't do it again, okay? Who got issues now, bitch?
Said she hated spoiling the year's eve.
Careful!
But the dream doesn't wait to come in season. And what do we have been was now believe. She said she'd leave come Monday morning.
Stop that dang vermin!
She had dreams to live in New York City. Tell him too much about his death.